Nothing infuriates people more than when their colleagues show up to work sick. If you're sick, no one is going to judge you for staying home, and your boss should understand. And while most places right now are practicing social distancing and working from home to curb the rise in coronavirus cases, there are those who can't do the same. U.S. News recommends you wash your hands for 20 seconds, not just after every time you use the bathroom, but before and after you eat, after being on public transportation, and after sneezing or coughing. You can also use hand sanitizer, but nothing is as good as soap and water. Wipe down your workspace with disinfecting wipes and keep it clean. If you think you're coming down with something, whether it be a cold, flu, or something more serious, depending on how you feel, you should see a doctor. You should wait at least 24 hours since your fever went away to go back into work. If you're dealing with a cough or cold and you can't call out of work, WebMD recommends staying hydrated, eating cough drops, taking over-the-counter pain medications, and that you avoid smoking to make it through the day.